was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Los Angeles Rams and the New England Patriots. And no return on this one. Is the
keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit, even for those big tight ends.
And the punter Bailey on now as he sends this one away. And now where will the side judge? From the gun on third down, Goff. Trying to find Cup, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Leighton Van Der Esch.
And he comes right to him.
Wilson hit, it's loose, it's out, fumble.
The defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You got to keep it.
And down he goes under pressure.
You see and get a clue. Maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you, and you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest one is maybe bring your running back in to try and keep you clean in line and hope that his play caller dials up something that can give him a control.
The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off at 48, and his guys are going to get the football at their own 47-yard line. Very good starting position for the Patriot offense as they come up first and 10. On their side of midfield at the 47. After the interception, here's Wilson. He's going to float this one deep right side. And these guys are going to get me up. I got a lot of issues up here in the booth. Going up top for Cup. This is caught inside the 15. Touchdown. He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. 37 yards on the... Goff on third down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. Offensively.
Now your defense has to go onto the field and try and hold. Instead, they get a little breathing room.
They'll throw on first down with Wilson. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Down, Wilson. And Wilson's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off at the 33. Pass it, and he's free going down the left side. It's a fumble. Once more, Adams on first down. And he's got this to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
And he finds a man with a crossing route. The gun, Goff. We'll fight his tight end here, Asiasi. Goal. Now a toss, running left, Akers. And he takes it. On first and 10, it's Wilson. He's going to let it fly. And this is caught. So through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. Akers, he coughs it up. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And a big turn. The fumble recovery. It's Wilson. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. The 20, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown. On third down, Akers. And a good tackle there right around the 30. Stops him short of the first down as he'll punt it away for the fourth time today. His first punt, 48 yards. This one looks equally as good. Very much a factor. How does the offense handle this situation?
Well, in a lot of cases, they should be somewhat relaxed to do whatever they want. So it is a cat and mouse deal here. How much pressure will the defense bring?
He takes it across for the touchdown. They're taking the lead late in the final minute of the fourth. Obviously, the clock a huge factor. They'll be watching that. What do they need to do here, Charles?
Your sequence of plays has to get you.
Try again on first down. Open nose, Duvernay. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field.
Was initiated by the fellas in New York.
And if you're the coach, you're thinking, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Xavier McKinley. And his guys will take over at their own 44-yard line.
Intercepted. The Patriots take over first and 10 at their own 44.
Victory all but assured now as they take a knee here, and they're going to escape with a one-point victory. So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. And with that, our journey begins, Charles. Week one in the books. Going to be a great season.
Oh, man, so much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us. All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time with just 1 week gone and plenty of weeks to come. So for the Pats, they can breathe a sigh of relief as they're able to eke out the one-point victory here in the opener. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Houston Texans. Meanwhile, for L.A., they go down to defeat here in the opener. And they'll try and turn things around next week as they have a date at Soldier Field with the Chicago Bears. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports, I'm Brandon Gauden, saying so long, everybody.